So guys, today I know I already uploaded two videos, but I'm bored. Let's upload a third. More Beam and G. Beam and G is awesome. Now just let me center my camera so it doesn't look like it's too laggy or not laggy. Messed up, but it asked me to use an Intel GPU. I don't care. Or something about Intel. GPU, graphic something. But we can do more for your room. Just for something different, let's use, why not? In fact, I have an idea. So if we open File Explorer, and I go to Documents, I can go, oh yeah. Say in the comments if you want me to play Crossout. But anyway, BeamNG, and let me find it. Aha. And then move this to here. And we can just go pop. Now that's in. What the heck? There we go. I think that should pretty slow. Now we just hit the spawn button, which you guys probably can't see. I just moved the camera. Whoops. But anyway, just let it load. This is the Gavril T-Series. It's the cement mixer one, obviously. There's different variants of it, in case you guys never even heard of BeamNG. But what's this? Oh. So, you see where I have my mouse? With the little loading thing? Since I'm recording my iPad, there's a little symbol there. And I'm like, what is that? But it's just a little symbol. That it's like a little slider thing so I can zoom in. But just waiting. Okay, loaded. This is not the ideal car for this, but we can fool around. Oh, you guys can't see the speedometer that well anymore. There we go. But this is the fun part about this map. Not the spin out. Not the spin out. It's so if I get this thing going straight. Never mind. Let's not use this car. I just went silent there because I did not expect that to happen. But there was one more mod that I had, but I don't remember what it was. Oh, I know what it was. I know what it was now. This one's a fun one. So there's this vehicle called the Bishu Pigeon. It's kind of like the real life vehicle of Reliant Robin. But look at this. Mods are fun. I can make the pigeon fly. And it's not the most realistic, but I'm happy it works. I'm not a good pilot, so welcome to Bishu Airlines as we spawn in the beautiful ground. speedometer actually doesn't work in the air. It's a land speedometer. Don't ask me to go in that thing because it don't work. It pops your tires immediately. But crashes are fun. I just want to see what will happen if I flip it around and get going to like 200 miles an hour down this hill. Oh, so that's what happens. I fly. Fun idea. What happens if I just hold the throttle? And do a loop-de-loop. Maybe. Why? Okay. That was a little boring, I'd say. No crash, but now we can actually get to the crashes. Let's just get a truck. Mm-hmm. Let's go with this one. It's green. I like green. Green's cool. Green's an ugly color on this thing. My airplane don't look good in green. And I just painted it green. What do I do? Oh, there we go. Let's buy a truck in the same color. I have a cringy joke, but I'm not going to say it. Because I don't want you guys to cringe so, like, and unsubscribe. So I'm not gonna say it. If anyone asks, I'll say it to them in the comments. Though no one watches. And I'm not gonna do that obnoxious thing. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I'm not gonna say that, because, really, I'm pretty sure a lot of people don't like that. Yes! 181 miles an hour! Into the wall. That wasn't much damage. That sucks. Ooh, what about that wall over there? You see it? It's all the way in the background. Right there. Or the tree. Trees are fun too. Oh, yes. Look at this. It's just gonna die. Wait, if I hit F7, what happens? Okay. Oh, we can just hit this button. Ooh, flies. Okay, I don't know what I did right there. I just kept spamming F7. But that was fun. If we can do a jump. See? Look. Going 40 miles an hour. I'm not touching any keys. See? With my hands. Right here. Okay. I'm grabbing a hold of the mouse. Just so I can reposition the camera. And I'm hitting C. So you get interior view. Come on. Car. Are you going to start moving? Ooh. Booyah. Here's good. Camera. Now we just hit the home button. And somehow it's stalled, even though it's an automatic, basically. There we go. Hello? There we go. I was in the brake. I don't know why. I can't drive in this camera. And then after this, we will take a drag car, and then I think I'll end the video. I don't log in much longer than 12 minutes. Jump. We're going on a trip. Watch me. Trucks can fly. Isn't this a beautiful invention? Flying truck with shredded tires. What's it like from the interior view? I don't know why I just raised my voice right there. Oh my god, that's horrifying. Oh my goodness. That's an obliterated truck. Anyway, let's get a drag car. I'm gonna use a drag car I don't use that much. It's not that, it don't make that much sense, but. Here we go. Yellow. It's a car I don't use much in this game. But right now it's running 77 bars of boost. You can't see it because it's over here in this direction. It's off the screen, but it's not matter. We're running 230 miles an hour. Flight. Crash. Oh, I overshot it just by like an inch. Well, there you guys go. Yeah, I guess we can look at the cameras. Dash camera got shoved above the roof. Hood, well, it's not really on hood anymore. Relative, external, chase, and orbit camera. But it's a little, I'd say not driving. Yeah, don't drive. But it'd be funny if it did. But as you can see, the drive shaft is broken because in this little display right here, that's the drive shaft right there. That's broken. Anyway, till next time, this is Main Kitty Boy. You know what? One last crash for you guys if you still want to continue watching the video. Just something different. Can flip the car and then I'm gonna do a double intro like one of my favorite YouTubers, YBR, does. Well, I'll let you guys finish the crash, but until next time, this has been Kitty Boy.